As you enter the Citadel, you feel a strange sensation pulling you inward. It's Yugoloff magic, guiding you to one of the Brigadiers. The halls resonate with the sound of chanting as Titlings begin to summon a powerful being to deal with your intrusion. As the killing blow is struck, ritualistic chants bellow forth from the tieflings. With the death of their summoned ally, revealing a hallway leading deeper into the Citadel. You feel a different magical signature emanating from each of the items on the table. As you pick up the item, the hall's guardian sprints to life. Be gone from here. Figures you mistook for statues are in fact devils that have been magically frozen in place. ahead leads to your throne. But what are the secrets? You hear the chanting of familiar magic words nearby.
Thank you.
devils bound these prisoners here as a way of guarding this lever, as pulling the lever would surely kill the nearby captives. You get the distinct feeling that you've sealed your destiny. Disrupting the devil's chain of command, your Yugoloth patrons will be happy to hear of your accomplishment.